Heading into 390 now as the starting signal is given. Being loaded away for race two. Metalwork Maiden Stake, 400 metres. The favourites out of box five, Silver Cadillac. Red light turns to green. Lewis on its way. Ready to jump here. Set. Racing now. Favourite began brilliantly. Silver Cadillac goes straight to the early lead. Lightning Katie runs the second. Limousine back to third. A length away, Big Cadillac. Then came Bungalow Ash, and Bungalow Ebony is last of all. They run off the back. Silver Cadillac leads by a margin of five lengths. Lightning Katie into second. Limousine to third. Big Cadillac starts to run on down the outside, but it's all Silver Cadillac. Silver Cadillac bolts away and wins easily. Silver Cadillac will win it. Now it's a tight one for second and third. Limousine was close up with also out wider Lightning Katie. Further back in the field then came Big Cadillac, Bungalow Ebony, Bungalow Ash in around 23.30. Favourite gets home. The well-backed runner late in betting. Number five, Silver Cadillac for trainer Captain Abbott. An adjusted time, 23.36. So five defeats, two Limousine. Third should go to eight, Lightning Katie. That goes into the frame now, and the fourth number won't be too far away. Five, Silver Cadillac, able to begin brilliantly, go straight to the lead, spear across, and was able to clear out by a margin of five in the back and was too strong and was very strong through the line, scoring by eight lengths. One length between second and third, 5-2-8 and seven. 5-2-8-7 here after the second. Winner five, Silver Cadillac, a blue fawn dog. By Aston Cometto out of Ruby Spring, is raced and trained by Captain Abbott. Career one from start number two. Second went